B, just in time.
We're here to jump. Remember that there's help available. Round-the-clock hotline.
That is not funny. The parade will soon begin. I adjusted the data from Okada-san. I advise you to examine it yourself. To begin with, the malware works. Truly. Much better than I anticipated. Our eyes and ears are in the guard room. I observe the CCTV and I know where the sniper positions are. They are a trio. You must make each harmless before they do the same to me. There are many ways to reach them. The first is nearby. He should not be a problem. The second is worse. You will have to climb. As for the third, he hides on the footbridge over the street. We are here. Hanako-sama's platform will stop here, close to the emergency exit we will use when all is done. From these points, you will have a clear view of the parade. But the snipers will see things even better. If they notice you, bang! No more thing. If this sounds dangerous, consider that I must leap to the float, enter through a window and meet Hanako-sama face to face. The last is what I fear the most. Is all this clear? Are you ready?
I'm ready. Question is, are you?
I formed this plan, did I not?
All while ignoring one crucial element. Your friend, Oda.
Oda is a man of honor. He would not dare raise his hand against me.
Maybe. But you're gonna be dropping in on Hanako by surprise.
You have a point. Instinct and reflexes win out at moments like this.
So?
So I can only hope that I am still faster than he is.
Stay safe, Cora. Good to go.
Then let us begin. You must reach old snipers before Hanako-sama's float appears.
Of course. fuck, Chris. If you're willing to fix my back, I'm in.
Yeah, exactly. In the name of God.
Closer. It is the sound of
now you must leap to the balcony by the green arrow and take the elevator. Take the footbridge at the top to cross the street.
I know that borged out ogre. Adam fucking Smasher.
Chill out a sec. Sure it was him?
I'd recognize that voice anywhere. But hey, know what? I'm glad he's here.
You're glad?
Seeing as I woke up in a world without any Suburra, I'll have to be satisfied with Smasher.
You gotta be satisfied. You got fuck all to lose.
All right, fine. We. Your finger on the fucking trigger, I guess.
Area. You can climb up from there.
Got be Sarasaka.
Takamura didn't plan a little whoopsie-daisy for you?
Fuck! Almost fell!
Carefully. You must not draw attention.
Told you so.
Somehow. Just be careful. Yes, just so. Don't rush. I need you alive, not the corpse below.
The largest and greatest defense contractor in history. Soldier. Industry. Visionary. My father. These words are not for his friends, members of his family, or for his business associates. They are for his enemies. And it is no coincidence that I utter them here in this city. It was 50 years ago in Night City that our enemies showed their true colors. A cowardly act of terrorism that consumed 4,000 lives. The lives of Arasaka Corporation employees. The lives of Night citizens. Arasaka Tower crumbled. And yet its spire still towers over the rooftops and skyscrapers. Towers more powerful and enduring than ever before. Recently, my father fell victim to an equally cowardly act of violence.
It was an act of violence aimed at the world of violence.
Suspicious activity.
The corporation shall rise from this ordeal.
Just a few feet more and it's yours.
Cowardly act of violence. It was an act of violence aimed at the world of violence in which we all share.
Just a few feet more, and he's yours.
Understood, Hybrid. Scanning area.
What do soldiers say? Target down.
Good words to hear. You will find the door to a staircase at the end of the room. It's the shortest route to the next sniper. He positioned himself high.
Keep you posted.
Surrender immediately! Come out with your hands in the air!
try to reach the maintenance area, you can climb up from there. And if that doesn't work, you can use the footbridge to your right. Watch out for the float jets. Unless you intend to get cooked, I'll keep my head low. Shooter patrols the footbridge.
Roger that. White jacket. Confirmed. Roger that. White jacket. Confirmed. A hostile agent. Port base. Why are two posts not responding? Roger that. White jacket. Confirmed. A hostile agent. Port base. Why are two posts not responding? Have they been withdrawn? Reconnaissance required. Roger that. White jacket. Confirmed.
Well, that would be all.
Yes, apparently. Well done. One problem remains.
And that is?
The Arasaka Netrunner. She has taken control of all the networks. You must get rid of her. We'll not be able to hijack the boat otherwise. She hides in the mountainous apartment building. Get the second sniper's nest.
Okay, on my way. not good.
Now, V, I have attention. Pull out Hollink.
Been on a while. Time for a break.
Uda, is he dead?
He's breathing. For now.
Please, V. Show him mercy. There should be nothing standing in your way now. We press forward.
You and your fucking sick sense of honor. Today's your lucky day, though. Can thank your old friend, Goro.
It is I who thank you, V.
Okay, Preem. Online and in the system. Hanako's inside.
What is she doing?
Trying to call someone, I think.
Try to listen. Do not forget to disarm the alarms. I must be able to.
危険だと警告されたの。織田とも連絡が取れないし、何か変だわ。
パレードを中止すれば、弱さを露呈したと思われる。
弱さ？誰の？あなたの？
俺たちだ。
私が参加したのは、あくまでもお父様を追悼するため。操り人形になるためじゃないわ。
この見せ物では、みんなに役割がある。美智子は文句を言ってないぞ。だが、お前が言うなら中止してもいい。全部やめだ。お前の安全が第一だからな。
兄さん、やり終えましょう。
ありがとう、花子。せっかくの式典だ。やり終えなければ悔いが残る。
ゴロ、All systems jammed. It's now or never.
お父様。
ハロー様、
あなたは？
お許しを、どうか話だけでもお聞きください。サブロ様は、
父のことを口にしないで。
これが俺にできる最後のご奉仕なのです。サブロ様の死について真実を明かすことは、花子様、無礼を働きたくありません。しかし、Be ramp.
Shit! Shit! Shit!
He shot her.
Whatever he did, now we're really fucked.
Knew we couldn't trust him. What happened to keeping him on his leash? We'd best Delta the fuck out of here.
Secure.
Yeah, for now. Lost your fucking mind?
There's no time to explain. We must meet.
Where are you?
An abandoned apartment block on Pine Street. Second floor. Number 303. Knock four times. Hurry!
I almost got trampled. Broken ribs. I think...
We need to get out of here!
I look okay to you? We're about to go live. Three, two, one. This is Jillian Jordan of N54 News coming to you live from Japantown, where a commemorative parade in honor of Saburo Arasaka descended into chaos today. Eyewitnesses we've spoken to described a shootout on one of the celebratory floats. The float in question is said to have been transporting Hanako Arasaka. Unfortunately, I have no further details to report at this time. We are still awaiting an official statement from the Arasaka Corporation regarding these events. As the situation continues to be brought under control, we urge everyone to avoid contact.
Okay, come inside, quick. I feared they had caught you.
Right about now, Hanako's the most famous missing person in the world.
I am aware.
So, every Arasaka soldier is on our trail.